The Supreme Court ruled it down, stating that the president's executive order could not go through.
The issues are real, and so are the nerves some students felt as they testified before a panel of judges during mock congressional hearings at the 33rd annual New Jersey High School We the People competition.
Thus, we propose a reform to limit birthright citizenship to only individuals born on American soil, to at least one parent with the status of American citizen or resident alien.
Learning a lot about the Constitution has made me realize there's nuances, you know, and like you can't simply say, oh, he should be impeached because blah, 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 specifically in the Constitution. Like, it didn't say that, you know, but also you can't say, oh, he should not because presidents are given the executive right to do whatever, but they're not.
Jenna Soroya was one of about 240 students from 7 different schools participating in a national competition that tests on their knowledge of the U.S. Constitution.
They're going to be answering questions. The questions, some of them are based on the history and the principles of the Constitution and Bill of Rights. Some of the questions will be, you know, the current relevance. What you'll see today is very well-informed students who know more about the U.S. Constitution and Bill of Rights than most adults walking around in the state today.
35 students from each school are split into 5 groups. Each have to present both written and verbal statements to a panel of judges on different aspects of the Constitution.
They were talking about immigration, they were talking about Second Amendment issues, but they were doing it civilly. Their discourse was much more elevated than what we're seeing in the news and at the national level.
Attorney General Graywall was the keynote speaker. The hearings themselves were conducted by judges, politicians, and other legal professionals.
Civics is so important. It's not just about running for public office or being appointed for public office. It's just being able to know concepts of government.
One thing that I think we can do is perhaps put in a term limit that is long enough so that it doesn't affect people like with elections as it does in the legislative and executive branches.
We had members of our county freeholders. We had all sorts of people, and I found it very inspirational when some of our freeholders came in.
Reflecting the popular vote is hard at times because the popular vote changes based on your own position.
After months of preparing, the moment of truth. East Brunswick High School is the winner and will now go on to represent New Jersey in a national We the People competition in April. In Piscataway, Raven Santana, NJTV News.